Sure, a body's bound to be human when all the things he loves are far away. Precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him o'er a land across the sea. Especially when it happens, he's an exile from that dear lovely isle in Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great sea, though wondrous it may be, I scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. And once again I'm home in Innisfree. I wander all green hills and dreamy valley to find a peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels, and watch the rivers laughing as they flow. But dreams don't last, and dreams are not forgotten. And soon I'm back to stern reality. Though they paved the footpaths here with gold dust, I still would choose my lovely Innisfree. Though they paved the footpaths here with gold dust, I still would choose my lovely Innisfree.